Hey guys, so I'm going to show you how to save a picture on your Mac. Now, it's pretty simple. So let's say, for example, if we open up Safari and gonna go to Google and it's gonna search here for Apple. Just gonna click on images. Now, let's take this one right here. So you have to actually click on the photo. You have to, if it's in preview mode like this, then click on the photo. And you guys see over here, we have the image up. Now, from here, guys, what you want to do, there's two things here you can do. So either one, hold down on control and then click. And that brings up this menu right here. Now, you can also do this instead. So to bring up that menu, you can also use two fingers on the trackpad and just push down. That's called a right click. So once this menu is up, what you want to do is save image as downloads or save image as if you want to save it somewhere else. But yeah, I'm just going to click on save to downloads. And in the bottom right corner, you guys should have a download folder right here. It is going to be the bottom result here. OG at default. So it might have a weird name like this, OG-default.jpg. But as you guys see right here, that's the image. So let's click on it and it brings it up. All right, guys. So hopefully this helped out. Thanks for watching. Let me know in the comments below if you have any questions.